Hey everyone, it's Alessandro Brooks here from Home Chef Seattle. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make some POMMES MAXIM, which are these beautiful, round, thin, flower-shaped potato chips. The potatoes are thinly sliced, arranged in a circle shape, brushed with clarified butter, and then baked until crispy. You can also use the stovetop and a non-stick skillet and press them down while frying. But with the oven method, you can make multiple ones at a time. I hope you enjoy. Let's get started.
I am using small gold potatoes. You can use larger potatoes and use a round cutter to cut smaller circles. But I like starting with the small potatoes to avoid waste. Wash the potatoes and then slice them using a mandolin. I try to slice them at 1 millimeter or less. Next, line a baking sheet with a non-stick mat and brush it with melted clarified butter. You can also use vegetable oil. Arrange the potato slices in a circle, overlapping each slice half the way. Next, using a paper towel, press the potatoes down. This will help the slices to adhere to each other with their starch, and will also dry their surface. Then, brush the top of the potatoes with the clarified butter. Sprinkle with some salt and ground black pepper. You can also use rosemary or other herbs if you wish. Bake it in a preheated oven at 375 Fahrenheit, 190 Celsius for 15 to 20 minutes, until the edges darken and crisp up. The potatoes may be slightly soft in the center, but will continue to crisp up once removed from the oven. The top side may curl up slightly, but the bottom side will be usually nice and flat. These beautiful potato fans, known as POMMES MAXIM, make for a beautiful garnish. I hope you have enjoyed the recipe. Please don't forget to like it, leave a comment, and subscribe to the channel for more recipes to come. Thank you for watching.